ODM leader Raila Odinga has accused the judiciary of undermining the war on graft. Raila spoke as the multi-sectoral initiative against corruption urged Kenyans to play their part in eradicating graft. Elfa Slagat has the details.
Is the judiciary an ally in the war against corruption?
A serious indictment on the judiciary by the ODM leader coming in the backdrop of President Uhuru Kenyatta and DPP Noordin Haji putting the judiciary on the spot for allegedly slowing down the fight against corruption. Raila's statement coming as the multi-sectoral initiative against corruption.
But here's a case where somebody has already, evidence has already been taken to court and he's been prosecuted. Is allowed to go back to the office and work and destroy all the evidence.
Raila's statement coming as the multi-sectoral initiative against corruption, calling on every Kenyan to join the movement to root out misappropriation of public resources.
The multi-sectoral initiative against corruption is an initiative for and of all Kenyans, championing the eradication of corruption in Kenya through a unified and coordinated approach and based on a diverse and inclusive partnership model.
Patrick Obath, a co-convener of the anti-graft summit scheduled for the 24th and 25th this month, alongside members of the steering committee, said corruption is denying the youth employment and is further derailing Kenya's economic growth.
Many people have been asking us how will this be different from the past efforts. The difference is the resolve, the commitment that we have seen from all the sectors that have been mentioned, the 10 or so sectors of our society.
Kenya loses 1 trillion shillings yearly to corruption, which translates to 30% of the annual budget. A situation members of the multi-sectoral initiative against corruption noted is a threat to the national security and cohesion.
We as religious leaders, we are supposed to be role models. We are supposed to be in the forefront in fighting corruption, because it is against the teaching of all our religions.
We have asked every association to come up with strategies because they know best where corruption clips in their professions.
Industry experts, while addressing journalists in Nairobi, have also acknowledged the media for the role it plays in exposing corrupt deals and now have asked professional bodies to also play their part.
Among all the sectors that are playing in this, you guys in the fourth estate are by far the most important in being able to have the impact.
The two-day anti-graft summit at the Bomas of Kenya is intended to seek innovative ways of rooting out graft. President Uhuru Kenyatta is expected to attend. The multi-sectoral initiative against corruption has rallied calls to Kenyans in all corners of the country to join the movement in the fight of corruption. Alphas Lagat, Citizen TV, Nairobi.